Yo, what is going on, everybody? My name is Connor, but you guys can call me Spear. Today, I bring you guys my best Advanced Warfare gameplay. I don't know if it's my best, but it definitely is one of my better ones. Yesterday, I uploaded a double Vicious medal, but I kind of screwed it up with the recording and something like that, so I had to take it down. But today, I just thought I'd one-up myself and get a triple Vicious medal. Like, this is like three Vicious medals in one game. Like, that is absolutely insane. A Vicious medal is a 30 kill streak. You can use kill streaks or whatever. Just get 30 kills in one life and you get a Vicious medal. And I did that three times in one game. I was like literally just freaking out when I got this. I'm like, oh, like I couldn't believe it. I didn't expect to get this at all. It wasn't a triple DNA, but it was a triple Vicious medal. So it was like one of those gameplays that after you get it, you're just kind of sitting there for like 5 minutes, just like shitting your pants. Cause you're like, I just did that. Like, I couldn't believe it. It was freaking amazing. But anyway, the gun I'm using is the ASM1 submachine gun, playing on the Xbox One, and the ASM1, holy cow, this thing freaking just absolutely just shits on kids. It's freaking amazing. If you haven't used this gun, definitely throw it on. Anyway, this is 147 kills. Wow. This one, like, seriously, this game, it's not the best gameplay on YouTube, but, like, this, like, seriously, I just kind of sat there. I'm like, yep, that just happened. So, I couldn't really believe it. I'm like, it was just an awesome gameplay, and I do hope you guys enjoy it. I'm just kind of running around trying to, like, flip spawns and stuff like that to, like, make my team cap the flag or the other team cap the flag or, like, stop one team from capping the flag or something like that. So, it's just running around. Freaking insane, and it's like this was enough kills to be like almost like a penta Vicious medal, which would have been freaking crazy if I could have got that, or even a quad would have been insane. So I've recently been running around a lot in momentum, choosing like high assault streaks, going for a lot of kills, when traditionally I'd choose like AK-12s or like BALs, playing kill confirmed and just get one, maybe two DNA bumps if I'm lucky in one game. So I've kind of been switching things up, and I want to ask what you guys think about that. Do you guys enjoy gameplays like these? Because I streamed for like 4 hours today, and I think I got three double Viciouses and then a triple Vicious and like 500 plus. So it was a blast, and I think everyone had a ton of fun watching it too. So go ahead, drop a comment down below letting me know what type of gameplays you guys like to see. Go ahead and subscribe for more Advanced Warfare content, because you know me, number one source for everything Advanced Warfare. I do hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys want to see gameplays like these live on stream, like literally like if you guys don't watch my live stream, like let me paint a picture for you, okay? So it's a gameplay like this, all right? It's me. Just imagine, like, you guys know what I look like. It's on my Twitter picture and stuff like that. So it's me. It's that little, like, kind of, like, chubby kid with a bad hairline. I'm sitting there, and I have this weird focus face on. It looks like I'm, like, I look really creepy. And then it's, like, me focusing and with some, like, crappy music in the background. And then everyone freaking out in the chat. And, like, and then I get it, and I finally get it. And I just stand up and start screaming and freaking out and, like, doing somersaults stuff. So I definitely recommend you guys go check out the live stream, even though I think a lot of you guys are at my YouTube channel for my stream. So I do hope you guys enjoy this video. Have a fantastic day, everyone. See you guys later. Peace out.